My name is Joshua Rist. I'm the choir director here at Hermiston High School. We're delighted to have you as our audience. We're especially grateful to have the Petals and Men's Chorus joining us tonight. Would you please welcome them? The next stage during the show is going to be really terrific. Majesty is joining me on the stage, and as I do, I'd like to make a couple etiquette reminders. First of all, would you please turn off your cell phones right now, unless you're using them for photography purposes, in which case I ask you to silence them and to only use them to take photographs and videos. Our students have worked very hard tonight, and I think their efforts have been some of the most fruitful I've seen in my tenure as a teacher. So I ask that you give your full self to enjoying them, to listening to them, and to being present in the performance, and celebrate what young people can do. And please enjoy the performance and be kind to one another. And if you could please not leave your seats in the middle of a song. If you must leave, wait till the end of a performance to show respect that way. We have ushers who will be in the back to help you find your seat. And if they see the blue screen of death in a cell phone, they'll just kindly remind you to please turn that off for the performance. So without further ado, here is Majesty.
Yeah.
That last piece is called Goethe. It was arranged by the Real Group, principal head of the Real Group, Peter Carlson. And it was supposed to depict that Norwegian landscape. It's a soundscape sort of piece. And now describing a totally different kind of landscape, the emotional landscape. This is Fields of Gold by Sting.
Oh,
final number is the hit arrangement by Pentatonix. This is Rather Be. It is my deep pleasure to welcome Bill Macklin from the Pendleton Men's Chorus here with us tonight. They have graced us with their presence. They have inspired our gentlemen. You'll see him again later tonight as they combine with the band choir. Without further ado, let me turn it over to Bill Macklin from the Pendleton Men's Chorus. It started about 8 years ago when we did a musical in Pendleton called 1776 that had a large cast of men. There were only two women in the show. And the guys, after the show was over, said, this was fun. We'd like to sing or keep singing like this. So we had a core group of about 19. We have a few that are not here tonight. We've grown from that 19 to 48 guys singing now. We actually have at least three members from Hermiston. Where are our Hermiston guys? And even Mr. Rist sang with us last year, so he's not singing that. So, Gary?
The 1924 show, Lady Be Good, gave George and Ira Gershwin their first opportunity to collaborate on all of the songs for a musical comedy presented on Broadway. The brightly syncopated music and lyrics of the show firmly placed the rhythms of jazz on the Broadway stage and put the Gershwins in the vanguard of modern theater composers. Our first song, Fascinating Rhythm, was the show's standout number. It bore little relationship to the plot and was performed as an Act One divertissement by Fred and Adele Astaire. It has been recorded numerous times in the past 92 years and remains one of the most popular songs in the lexicon of American music.
You do me wrong, when you start to pattern, I'm so unhappy.
Our next song was written by a composer named Jan Garrett. She's a jazz singer, multi-award winning songwriter, wilderness vision quester, and a certified laughing instructor. She lives and creates her music in the mountains of Colorado with her husband and musical partner, J.D. Martin. Of her song, I Dreamed of Rain, which is our next song, she says, I grew up in Colorado and take the natural world as my birthright. I find great comfort in the images of rain, clear running rivers, moonrise, guardian stars, and flowers blooming in the desert. It had been a particularly hot, dry year in 2002, and wildfires were raging across much of the western United States. The political scene felt equally troubling and out of control to me. The American government seemed intent on invading Iraq. It was as if the whole world was on fire. In the midst of all this unrest, I began to have dreams of rain, the kind of luscious, healing rain that comes to renew the natural world and the human soul after a long drought. The words and music for this song are a direct translation of that exhilarating feeling. We no longer have to repeat the mistakes of our ancestors. We are free to forgive, release the pain, and start over again with a clean slate. This is I Dreamed of Rain by Jan Garrett. Thank you. few moments to like to take the stage, to direct your attention to the packet you have with you inside your program. It's a form. This is for my parents and students of the fall program. We're going to be raising money this summer, along with the band, for cool concessions. So if you're a parent, if you're willing to help us out by coming during the opening shifts, check-in shifts, and closing shifts of the concession stand pool, we could really use your help. So if you fill out one of those forms and then have your student turn them to me this week, we can schedule plan for the summer. So we can run that concession group at the pool and help open doors of opportunity for the fall program next year. I don't want these students to be limited by the remote nature of Hermiston. We'd like to bring in clinicians to us, and we'd like to be able to travel different performance venues and universities and have exchanges with other schools, and we need money to do this. So if you would help us by both supporting the band and the choir at the concession stand at the pool, and also offering your time and your students' time to help us run that loop, we'd be most grateful. So please fill out those forms and have them turned in to me this week. Without further ado, please welcome to the stage the lovely ladies of Electra. Also, a very special welcome to my colleague and dear friend, Paul Dunsmore, who will be joining us on the saxophone. She really needs her own applause. Our magnificent collaborative pianist, Margaret Wilson.
This is Season by Norwegian composer Ole Gunnar.
the ladies asked that I give this piece a brief introduction. This is For Good from the Broadway musical Wicked. This is where the two main characters, the Wicked Witch of the West and the Wicked Witch of the East, part ways and they reflect on their relationship. And even though they're going to different paths in their lives, they recognize the impact that the other has had, and they've left their mark on them, and they've been changed because of this person, changed for the rest of their lives. And it's very fitting at this time of life, the students are going off, and we're saying goodbye to some very dear seniors, and saying goodbye to friends for the summer, that we recognize the positive impact that we have had on each other, and we say thank you. So this is For Good from Wicked. Featuring Sandra Ricardo, as well as.
Thank you.
from another Broadway musical, Forget About the Boy, Thoroughly Modern Millie. Good night. bringing the Superman Choir, the combined forces of the Pendleton Men's Chorus and the Hermiston Men's Choir. closing number of tonight is Seize the Day from the musical Newsies, and I do know this one is about. It's the Carpe Diem message, making every day your masterpiece, where you lean in to the excitement and the adventure that the day presents to you, and you take it, live it for all it's worth. And I think that these gentlemen model that, and the energy that they sing, and the art that they have chosen for their whole lives. And I think it's just a wonderful thing to see young and old singing together, and making great art. It's a model of peace up here, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoy this. Seize the day from the Newsies.